Well, today is Women Crushing It Wednesday. We are profiling a power player in Minnesota politics. Peggy Flanagan is our lieutenant governor-elect, and there's no doubt she's driven.
And Flanagan says a good sense of humor can take you a long way.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love listening to music. I love doing karaoke, although I'm not sure how often the lieutenant governor-elect or lieutenant governor will get to do karaoke.
Do you have a song that like you kind of always gravitate to?
Buffalo Stance by Nana Cherry. Yeah. I'm the highest ranking Indigenous woman ever elected to executive office in the country. It feels weird to say. It feels like a lot of responsibility, and I'm honored and humbled to be in this position. I think one thing is to always have a sense of humor. The day after the election was tremendous, right? All these messages and was really exciting. And then I got a note from my child's teacher that there was lice in her kindergarten class. And I spent the evening giving my child a lice treatment in the bathroom. So you have to keep a sense of humor about these things. My hope as we're talking about women crushing it, right, is that women can bring their whole selves into the work they do every day. Find out what your gift is, what you lose track of time doing, what your vocation is versus your occupation, and just walk into that, live into that. And I think it will steer people in the right direction.